Give me that salt. Give it to me. I think for a creative strategy, it's pretty strong, but it's, you know, it allows people to not just go macro to, you know, don't over macro.